commercial raw land, planes, ships, and cars. Now, why would I put planes, ships, and cars at a real estate event? Who in here has ever leased a car? Doesn't matter if it's a Cadillac. Okay, yeah. That, what you had on that car, was a lease option, right? Because you're leasing whatever it was, a BMW or whatever. You're leasing that car, and you have the option, not the obligation, to buy that car before a certain time, before your lease expires. You had a lease option. That analogy I just gave you is very important to understand. A lease on a car is a lease option. I do the exact same thing, except instead of a BMW or a Cadillac, I do cars. I mean, I do cars. I do houses.